time for Wipeout, where we can all share life's ups and downs.
Yeah, more specifically, people getting smacked by obstacles and falling.
So let's see who gravity claims as its first victim.
In round one, there are five obstacles.
All unique and challenging, not to mention hilarious and amusing.
Say hello to John Henson, our wisecracking friend.
Revenge of the Silver Trees,
playing in theaters near you. Oh, and he looks so confident, too.
Meet Human Carpet, a wrestler who won't let anyone walk all over him. Say hello to Chef Mutton Chop, a man who is anything but sheepish. Next up is Super Zero, a guy with interesting taste in bathing suits.
Oh, it's more of a long. Are we sure he's never done big balls before?
Positive. The Rolling Stones and is on to the next challenge. In round two, everybody faces the dreaded sweeper.
Yeah, bad for them, good for us.
Oh, as a diver, that was great. Wipeout. In round three, it's a free-for-all.
Yeah, just like my family reunions. Excellent run on the double cross.
The wait is over. We finally reached the wipeout zone.
And a big bag of cash awaits the winner.
An auspicious beginning here. Great catapult to the start of the wipeout. Thank you. start. It's on to the launch pad.
Now that's the way to do the launch pads, people.
Yes. Yes, that was such a good Wipeout zone. That's a gold, obviously that's a gold split on the Wipeout zone. Oh man. Okay, so that wasn't a very good qualifier. That was, that's the backup strat for the sweeper. Man, okay. I expect this to be beaten because I know that Crab is gonna work on Extreme soon, but this is just amazing to get. I can't believe I got the challenging play the show record and the extreme play the show record in one day. That was so stressful. You have no idea how stressful it is to like go through the Wipeout zone and just keep going and keep going. Oh, thank God.